West 5th Avenue in McKeesport, right on the border with Glassport. It's a busy four-lane road. Some people say some things can be done right away to make this ramp on the Mansfield Bridge safer so this kind of crash doesn't happen again soon. Violent crash. The SUV plummeted about 50 feet over a bridge. The two young women inside thrown out. Police say the driver was coming from McKeesport and hit this bend too fast.
Small contour type concrete on a bear on a medial strip, like, but that's what we believe that she hit. Went airborne up over top, went over the top rail.
Police say there have been many crashes here, many of them due to speed. Investigators will put the puzzle of this crash together to determine how it happened, if drugs or alcohol played a role, but police cannot warn other drivers enough.
It's a very sharp, if you're going to high rate of speed, yes, you won't make it at a high rate of speed.
College student Aisha Tang was killed in the crash. Her friend, 19-year-old Ivory Heard, is hospitalized. A tragedy that some say could have been avoided. A police officer saw the SUV.
He saw the vehicle high rate of speed. And then after just a second, that's when he heard the crash.
Local business owner David Newman says speed is only one of the problems here on busy West 5th Avenue.
Oh, yeah, definitely the signs are a problem. The road markers on this road ain't very good at all. You know, in the 25-mile-an-hour posting, if you see the traffic now behind us, they're doing 50-mile-an-hour up here like there's no tomorrow.
But it's sad to know, you know, that a tragedy like that. They're young girls.
Ivory Heard is in critical condition at Allegheny General Hospital. In Glassport, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.